Yo, what's going on, boys and girls, and welcome back to a brand new vlog. This is Derby versus Luton. I'm sorry I haven't been uploading for the last two vlogs. I was not feeling well whatsoever.
That is
my fault. But we are back. This is going to be really, really unordered because I have got my travelling, but I'm at the stadium doing the intro. So we'll roll the travelling, and we will see you guys in a few seconds. Who names the city centre Derby? I think we should have just stuck with Westfield. Inside, cause we're coming for you. See, I really into the verbal. My broski strap, no dyke, no Virgil. The van might bust that circle. See, I'm trying to blow off this music thing and pray that I end up commercial. And we are back. Okay, Sam, Derby versus Luton, midweek.
Yeah. Under the lights.
Under the lights at Pride Park. What do you think the score will be today?
I'm saying 2-0 Derby. Feeling confident.
Are you?
I am.
Who's going to score?
I reckon, I'm going to switch up. Shinny's going to score a screamer. And Colin, why not?
All right, okay. I haven't said my prediction yet, but obviously, if we're looking at the table.
Watch it happen.
We're looking at the table. We should be, realistically, without a points deduction, 9th. And where are Luton right now?
10th.
10th. So it's basically one of the most even games you could ever have. And I'm not going for a draw. I'm going for 3-0.
Fun fact, Derby are beaten at home.
I'm going for 3-0. And it's going to be Shinny, tapping, Burn, okay. Header,
yeah.
And big man Colin comes off the bench, rocket top corner. Ends the game. We'll end it. And if we do that, I'm going to give away nothing because I have nothing to give away. If I had money, I would give away a copy of Football Manager, but I can't.
Yeah.
I could give away Football Manager when there's a discount. I could give it away when there's a discount. But yeah. So score predictions out the way. Hopefully we can get this win, get some points on the board. Come on, boys.
Yes! I'm asking for
comfy
because
I'm not going to be
something. Kickoff is edging closer and closer. What do you think the score will be tonight?
3-0 Derby.
Who's going to score?
Derby.
Who's going to score?
Colin Cathy Richards.
What, all three?
Two of them, yeah.
So when he comes on, he'll score two. And Lawrence will score. Okay. What do you think as well? Capacity. But how much do you think will be going here today?
What, attendance?
Yeah.
13,000.
Because obviously we know there's 1,000 Luton fans who've made it all the way up to here. So it's really good respect to come and follow your team. So I think we're gonna have 17,000.
Dreaming, boy. What do you think the score will be?
3-0.
Copy of me.
Nah.
Luton Town and Derby County.
Thank you.
Sheen, good ball. Well done, Bodry.
Corner for Luton. Short pass again.
Oh, it's so good. Now here we have a chance to break Ravel Morrison. Oh, come on. Ravel. Come on. Oh, what was that? Come on, boys. In the Luton's half now. Oh, we've got a throw in. Take another free kick for Luton. It's been 5 minutes. Only five. And some other free kick to Luton. Are they going to do another set piece? We'll have to find out and see. Lofted ball, good head, and he's through. Also good his hands out. We have a corner from that set piece. Can we capitalise with this chance? Davis, Morrison, Buchanan, Lawrence, all on the edge of the box. Jagielka going to run in. Jozwiak next to Sluga, Shinny as well. Whipped in, headed away. Lawrence can get there first. Ravel Morrison goes for the shot. Ravel, that's out for throwing. 15 minutes played, rebound on the front foot. Come on, Don. On the attack again. Cross into the box and cleared. Buchanan tries to get himself in the way of Harry Cornick and the ball. Oh, good tackle by Nye. Nye on the ball to Lawrence. Tom Lawrence, beautiful ball into the bottom corner. What a tackle from Jason Knight. The outside of the penalty area in the G. Through to Lawrence, shifts it onto his right foot, slots it to the bottom corner. And that's what we need. 1-0 to Derby, come on.
Minutes gone here at Pride Park, and we are still on the front foot here. We are leading 1-0 through Tom Lawrence's wonder strike of a goal into the bottom corner. With Luton have made two substitutions and they are looking more and more attacking as we speak. But we're still on the front foot. Right, we have a chance now. Max Bird with an almost beautiful ball. Ravel tries to get there. A great tackle by Max Bird. The attack's still on. Ravel. Oh, he's not given the penalty. Clear penalty. And the referee's disallowed it. Absolutely ridiculous. But as I was saying, 35 minutes gone and it is 1-0. We are on the front foot. Come on, boys.
Second half, literally just about to start.
Hopper.
Important question, what do you think of the first half performance of Derby?
Yeah, brilliant.
Yeah?
Really pleased, you?
Really pleased. What was the highlight, one of the best moments of that first half?
Goal.
And goal. It was good. Luton players are back out. Here come the Derby players. Here they come. Come on, boys. Come on. Ready for the second half. Let's get another two goals in. Let's get these 3 points. Forest are 1-0 down, by the way. To Bristol City, Sheffield United as well, 1-0 down to Millwall. Absolutely brilliant. Have that Forest and Sheffield United. We are winning here. We are going to get these 3 points this evening. Come on, 2 minutes into the second half and it's 1-1. Luton Town. Good finish though. It was a good finish to go on the end of that. Come on, boys. We've been set back here.
already in the second half. But we need that motivation and bring it back and get a few more goals. Come on, boys. Tom Lawrence absolutely skips past the defenders, through to Jason Knight, through the keeper's legs as well, makes it 2-1 after 60 minutes of time. We're back on the front foot. They were dominating us for most of the second half. We have 40 minutes left, 30 minutes left to hold on to this lead and get more goals. Come on, boys. Luton back on the attack now, right inside of the Derby penalty area. Shinny takes it down, yeah, he's giving it. Free kick to Luton outside the Derby penalty area. Free kick to Luton. In. Bends it over the bar. It's a goal kick to Derby. Come on, we've got to do this, come on. Starting again. The fight's happened. Come on. Got 63 minutes on the clock and it's 2-1 to Derby. Come on, boys. Oh. 72 minutes gone at Clark Park. It's still 2-1. We are being more threatening again. But Luton have been coming back again as well. We need to get that extra goal to seal it, really. We do need to get that extra goal to seal it, and then we've got the 3 points. Well, it's been a decent and all right second half performance. We just need to get that second goal. We've been so unlucky. Well, if we keep fighting, we will get the other goal. Come on.
Josh Biak on a break. There's no one else with him. Except for Raffle. Oh my fucking God! Every time.
Touch it back.
Here he is. Welcome back to Goat Surprise Bar.
In the end, really disappointing there. We had them until the final 4 minutes into the game, and we conceded a sloppy goal. But we'll take the advantages of our performance and we'll just go on to the next game against Coventry away on Saturday. Hopefully we can get a win this time because we did deserve a win, obviously, last night, but it just wasn't meant to be. My man of the match performance was Jason Knight last night because his all-round work rate and determination was absolutely fantastic. To get a goal and set up a goal was excellent for us last night. Hopefully we can improve off that. And yeah, if you guys haven't already, please subscribe and turn on post notifications so you get notified every time I make a video. And also, please hit the like button. It also says that only 14% of you are subscribed, so that subscribe button, that would mean so much to me. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.